Hey everyone, today I'm going to do a review, and these are some products that I received in the post earlier this week. It's Friday today. I think I got them on Tuesday, possibly. And I received an email about them asking if I'd like to give them a try, and if I liked them, would I like do a review about them? And I kind of had a look, and it was by the brand, I don't know if I'm going to say this right, Locktane. So, and I've never tried anything from this brand before, but I've always heard good things about their hand creams and their lotions and things. And the email was about a new limited edition range that they were coming out with. And so I replied and I said I'd like to give it a try. And the next day I had a package from them. And they sent me three products from the range. And I was going to write about them, but I love them so much that I kind of feel like I want to talk about them. Because sometimes it's just easier to convey what I think of something. So this is the brand, just so that I'm not totally butchering the name, Locktane. And this is the packaging for the product, so let me just get them all together. Okay, so this is part of the range, and it is a limited edition range for spring, summer time, and it's a range which is scented like florally with peony. And I wasn't sure what I was going to think. Normally I'm not one for floral scents, I just think they're a little bit maybe old lady-ish, I wasn't really too sure. But I absolutely love this range, you probably gathered that I was getting there, and I really really do. So I was sent three products. The first product is this, and this is a shimmer powder, and it's gorgeous. First of all, look at the packaging, look how incredibly beautiful it is, it's just lovely. Normally I'm not one for packaging, I'm not one that has a problem with chucking away packaging for makeup and stuff, but this, it's just too pretty to throw away. I mean, it's just so nicely decorated, and I will be keeping the products in these boxes on my dressing table just because I think they're so lovely. So this is the shimmering powder, and it says, formulated with natural origin ingredients and delicately perfumed, this powder soothes, beautifies and illuminates body and hair with subtle iridescent reflections. And just get ready for this, it's so pretty. Look at that, it's just the prettiest thing ever. It's a glass bottle with the little pump, and it's filled with shimmer powder. I really hope this is going to show up on camera. I'm not sure it will. Okay, hold on. You can see it. Can you see the dust? You must be able to see the dust. There it is on my hand. I think that's picking up. Can you just see all those fine shimmers? It smells, it has the scent of all of the products, which I think is just really a really nice touch for a powder. And it's just wonderful to kind of spray, you know, over your chest to add some shimmer into your hair, as it says. It smells really lovely. And it's just extremely fine with such fine sparkling. Second is the hand cream. Hand creams from Locktane are the thing that I've heard the most about. And this one is a 75ml hand cream, and this range is called Pivoine Delicate, if I haven't said that already. So there's the packaging, nice pink tube, the bottom of it, it's got cream all over it, you twist it open like that and then squeeze the cream out. I'm not going to do that because I've already got it on my hands and I've just put that powder all over my hands. Again, this smells incredible, and it is one of the nicest hand creams I've ever tried. This is my current hand cream that I've been using, which is just a Johnson's one. This has clearly overtaken that, by a mile. First of all, the smell, it just lingers for so long, and I'm just addicted to the smell of these products. They smell so fresh, and they smell of spring, just completely of spring to me. I love them. The cream is, it's light, Let me just squeeze some out. It's not as thick as some hand creams I've tried, and a little just spreads a really, really long way. Smells amazing. It feels really, really nice, and it's so moisturising. I know that's the whole point of a hand cream, but this is like really moisturising, and it just smells amazing to boot. So that's a really lovely, lovely hand cream. Love that. And the final product is the Eau de Toilette perfume. There's the box, beautiful. And this says, "The peony is a symbol of beauty and femininity. Every spring, when it comes into bloom, it puts on a dazzling show of colours and scents. The Pivoine Delicate Eau de Toilette celebrates the most tender garden peonies with their pastel shades and large sheer petals. Its fragrant blends the delicateness of rose and peony petals with the green transparency of lily of the valley, a luminous floral accord with a soft, powdery trail." This perfume, oh my god. First of all, I love how the packaging is. It's just the most simple, beautiful, delicate bottle. Has the brand embossed on the bottle. I just think that is so beautiful. Has a little lid on there. You get 30 mils, I believe. 75 mils, sorry. It is quite a pricey perfume, but I just love it. I didn't expect to love it as much as I do, so this really is like a rave. It has a lovely kind of pinkish tinge to it, as you can see. And like the other products, it just smells incredible. It just smells like pure springtime. You can smell the rose, you can smell the peony, but it's really, really delicate and not like an overpowering old lady's perfume whatsoever. I recently got a sample of a perfume from Yardley, which was a peony perfume, which was like being newly released this spring, and I hated it. Which is why I wasn't so sure what I would think of this, but I am just really surprised by how gorgeous this smells. I wore this yesterday, and my boyfriend commented, like, "You smell lovely today." That never happens. Like, I wear perfume almost every single day, and I don't often get a compliment from him on my perfume. So yeah, my boyfriend really, really liked it, and he was like, "You smell really, really good. I approve of that scent. That's lovely." Not that he doesn't approve of any others, but normally he won't even bother to comment, but he really liked this, and he said it just smells very kind of springtime, summery kind of thing, and I completely agree. So this is gorgeous, and oh, I just love it. And I'm really sad it's a limited edition. I'm gonna savour this bottle of perfume and just use it all through the spring. So that is the products that I was sent. They do have some makeup products which I would really like to try out, actually. Some lip glosses and lipsticks and stuff. Again, the packaging is stunning. I'll put a link in the down bar to where you can check out the whole range of these peony products. But if you are looking for a new kind of summer fragrance, I would definitely recommend the perfume. The hand cream and the shimmer powder are just gorgeous extras, and they're just packaged so lovely. And I really, really love the range. So yeah, those are my thoughts on that. And I will see you next time.